What is up, guys? We are playing some Far Cry 5 today. I want to turn this into a little bit of a series because I've beaten this game. I have this game platinum, but it was on a male character. I want to do it on a female character now because you unlock different things, and I'm also going to do it backwards. I hope y'all enjoy. This is an awesome game, honestly. It was very well made, and I cannot wait until the new one comes out. Because, I really can't wait. But other than that, let's get into this. I will be quiet on the cutscenes. I will try my best. We already beat it on easy, so let's go normal. Let's go female. Confirm. Hopefully you enjoy. If you do, leave a like and a comment below saying what part you enjoy the most about this video. There will be more. I'm going to beat the whole game on stream. I'm not going to promise every day because I do work. I work night shift at a company. That's why I was posting every day. I was making it to where I was trying, but it's getting hard as I'm losing sleep and I need it. But I will try my best to do what I can.
No. Montana. Big Sky Country. The Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow!
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Guys, I almost forgot that this game does have gore in it, so if you cannot handle it, I do understand. But it's video game gore, so it's not that bad. It really isn't.
Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy Country.
How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
This is
Pratt,
a fun game.
Open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch.
Oh, I do plan on beating the game. Like I was just explaining in the beginning.
Hey.
I wouldn't. I don't know if I'm gonna be doing it the whole day. I am gonna be streaming for a while, but
trying to talk some sense in our friend Marshall. Over.
I will try my best to beat it.
Get into any trouble, you just let me know.
But other than that, this game, hopefully y'all like it.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
How are you doing?
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
The fucking compound.
Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal. We're going in.
Roger that.
Dispatch.
If you need
you
another person to play with, I am down.
You're here for some 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
We'll see. Right now, I'm doing solo campaign because I've already beaten it. I got this thing platinum. It's just I haven't beat it as a female, and you unlock certain skins for females, and that's what I'm doing right now.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be gone. The reason I came back and started filming this is because when I first beat it, I didn't have my PlayStation set up the way I wanted it to, so I didn't post any videos on it. So now I want to make sure it's on my channel because this game, it deserves a lot, and honestly, I'm ready for the new one.
Not every problem can be solved with bullet motion.
Don't make trouble, sister.
Me too.
Fine. Hudson,
I am excited for New Dawn.
Any of these people get in?
Yeah, New Dawn.
Rookie?
When's the release date? Do you know, Rob?
Just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper. You'll be fine.
It is in February.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
You can feel it, can't you?
I'll make sure to get it and I'll stream it.
We are creeping toward the edge.
Another game I'm looking at right now
I
is Dimension.
I'll look it up real quick.
Okay.
That is why
Thank
we
you.
Started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come.
There's an Easter egg to easily beat
they
this.
Try to take
it's literally just
going to
put the cuffs on them. Just wait.
Take
but
our
I'm
freedom.
Not going to do that. I already got that trophy.
Take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on,
we will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Fuck
it. Joseph C.
It is the one fifth.
I have a warrant for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm.
The 15th of this month or February?
Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you.
February.
They've come to destroy okay. all that we've built.
Hold on. Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Your guns down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go.
Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
What, region do you think I should beat first?
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Faiths? Okay. It even gives you a hint at the Easter egg. You could walk away, which is literally you just turn... Well, not turning, waiting. It's like a 2-minute wait, and then your person walks away, and it gives you a trophy at the end.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up! Back up!
What are you doing?
Everyone, keep back!
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey,
stand
down.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Walmart flip-flop. Yeah, that sounds right.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I
still here with you. First seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna use this trusty shovel. Call me Pablo, friendly gardener. Give me that bitch.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook.
Wait, so you want me to check a room, but yet you've been hiding in here for so long and you didn't check the room?
Make oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
No, why are not in here? Housekeeping. Housekeeping. Thank you.
okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart.
It's deer hunting, boy. Fucking
Nancy. Oh, no. Oh, no. They got the roads blocked.
Marshal, no! Oh, hi. Breaking Bad scene here.
My children, we must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
You couldn't just say that at the beginning? You know what that means? We're all fucked.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy. Kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
I like getting fucked. Well, that was by habit. Gotta make a badass killing machine, okay? Make sure we're styling and profiling. Hell yeah, brother. Just kidding. Everyone goes with these for some reason. I didn't wear those. I wore the cloths.
One, two, this is Dutch. Anybody? I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch.
I can read it on your shirt,
trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that
sorry about the background noise, guys.
Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people
this isn't copyright, is it?
Fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them.
I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's meeting them.
They're willing to die, huh? I can show Pablo's back and ready. I had my old save on my guy carrier on my other PlayStation.
I'll keep an eye out for anything
because
useful.
I had everything.
For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Touch
out. Enemy's got the high ground. Motherfucker. Wow, yeah. I thought I had more ammo. Not just a clip. I need to start looking. Huh. Makes sense. Would you look at that? Live event. No
hey kid,
reward.
If you're ever feeling
oh
lost,
no.
You just keep an eye
I lost
out for
my
right icon.
Stuff from my guy character. Unless I go.
It's on your map and compass. And they'll give you an idea of what to do next.
I lost everything from my guy character, didn't I? All my buzz cut thing and all that. Basically, sounds like a fucking chainsaw going off. That noise was glitchy, so I might need to restart my game. It's glitchy as hell. Oh, I have no ammo for it? Okay. And I only have 15 rounds for the pistol. So far, so good, guys. Coming out strong.
Buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
I'm guessing she's dead. Well, that's how it is in the country land. Crush bowl can't survive. Oh shit. Bruh, I'm gonna tell you one time. Back the fuck up, shit.
Come on!
Thanks for saving my sorry ass.
Yeah, you do have a sorry ass, huh?
What is he? Shit. Kid. I just saw the Colt grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Squirreled away? Yeah. I work alone. Okay, so I got a shovel. La-da-dee, la-da-doo, la-da-dee. Y'all didn't see this, trust me. I totally don't know where this is already at.
You hit pay dirt! That's the location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. Well, go take a look.
Bro, let my home dog go. Motherfucker! I need another shovel, damn it. Go back up to the prepper stash here.
Help me get back in the fight.
I didn't see a way out of that one.
I'm gonna call you Billy, okay? God, you came along. Billy, you ready? You able to? I'll hire you right now. I ain't paying you shit.
You made the right call.
If I have to pay you, I'm gonna shoot you.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the deer, you should head to the Forest Research Station.
No,
Colt's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out.
We gotta go to the prepper stash.
We're not fucking around anymore.
Hello. Oh, shit. I didn't turn the pump on.
So for me, a second.
Isn't that something? Boy, man, open up. You want base screws?
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
What the fuck is in this toilet? Alright, let's get going. We're gonna be the new Green Arrow, okay? Ha, little beach. I'm a boss. Bliss. Shit.
Well, you're there.
I know we're in country, but damn. Stick around and see if any folks are
left alive.
Reaping has begun. If you want to read, please pause. Oh, we have a side mission for us.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old Ranger Station.
Ranger Station? Got you, mate. What you doing back here? Let's go take out this Ranger Station. The scariest thing in this game is when you're randomly running through the woods and a snake just fucking launches at you. I would have laughed if it happened. I don't think there's any snakes in the top. Are you talking shit about this job? I can easily just pop you right now, bitch. See, look, he stood up. Fuck off. look, he's running. Where are you going, buddy?
Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nut jobs gonna be?
Golden oldies are old for a reason. Just let them die.
Hey, bro, you wanna talk?
Seriously, thank you.
Starved with Boomer after Radio Tower.
Start with Boomer?
drink. Even that's hard to come by nowadays.
Give me a second. We can start with Boomer. Missed a little bugger anyway. By the way, yeah, I do have a country accent, but I'm faking this one if you can't tell. It's bad.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry.
Are you
also,
sure
try not to fall from up there. Woo. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes. Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed, you will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything.
We'll come to you.
We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
And then a fucking intro to a fucking TV show goes on.
John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
I got you. Hey, dear.
Hey, kid.
Get the fuck out of here.
I marked three locations to your map to get you started.
Hey.
Lumber Mill up north. The Hope County Jail to the east.
Hey.
And the town of Falls End to the west.
What's now, up, Bugaroo?
But if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Aluminum bag. If you really want to read this, pause. Okay, so we gotta get a truck or a vehicle. You know, it's weird because I've played this, I've beaten it, but for some reason, these red pipes over here, and I'm wondering if this is the one I missed, because I blew all of them up except for one, and I'm thinking it was this one.
Into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that faith says.
Take it out.
Also, steer clear of those white towers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels. But they'll tear through you like shit through a goose. Whatever they want. Even people. John C. is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Falls End. So I'd head that way.
Whoa, what the fuck is it not shooting? I might have forgot the button for shooting on the truck. My bad. Going to Ray Ray's pumpkin farm. Go ahead and get some Boomer.
Our family does not.
buddy. You're with me now, okay? You're with me. Did they change the collar on Boomer? Because it was a bandana. Is it really?
Hey, kid. We're losing Ray Ray. That one hits hard. This fucking Seed family. But I'm glad to hear you rescued old Boomer. Let me tell you, that dog, he'll sniff out trouble and watch your back better than you can believe.
Apple's outpost straight ahead.
Yeah, I'll do it. Straight ahead.
And the other left behind.
Okay, so. We're gonna get a little bit of high ground on it so we can do it a little stealthy. Because I know. Doesn't it give you like extra XP?
Save my life.
Hurry up. Thank you. For real.
What do you got for me?
Ran into this guy while on patrol. He was ranking all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism. Thought he was a nut job, but there's something about him I just can't put my finger on.
Happened? Oh. Did you really just tell me the perks? Really? I'm in the middle of fighting. Come on now. Come on now. Unpause. Something for no alarms.
Bear's mission, back of hill.
Got a job for
someone
you.
Out there is not playing by the rules. Keeping us going. Someone is taking from us.
Damn, this thing's taking a while to load. If this crashes, I'm sorry. Come on. we don't really need any weapons, but...
Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father.
Good news for
they are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the father.
You know, I'd take my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little. A lot of good memories there for me. For everyone. Thanks for getting some of ours back, Deputy. We owe you one this time.
Poison.
I hit the wrong button, my bad. I'm so used to triangle being the buttons to get out. GTA logic over here. And also, I need to get out.
Change controls.
There's a lot of folks out there will pay good money for meat and skins.
Controls. Why? Be wrong, but I believe there's a sniper somewhere.
Killing time.
Killing time.
Machine gun.
I need to sit back and heal before I die. I want to get Boomer up. I don't want him
behind you.
Yeah, I know they're behind me. Don't worry. Driving him. Way he can pick me up if I go down. That's where I want to live at, you know?
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah, that's fucking smart. Let me just take, like, the smallest fucking box.
Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
I love a preacher with body armor on.
Oh my God, I can't wait for you to get Red Eagle again.
Foss End is the heart of this whole valley. Bitch. Liberating that place will go a long way in building a resistance against the cult. I've known Nary and Jerome for a long time. They're good, honest folk, and they won't let you down.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Yeah. Bye. Keeping orders. Take this cash. Yeah, I mean, I'd rather have the pizza over the rocket launcher, but you know it is what it is. Oh. I'll knock it open. Father, you might want to cover your ears. Father, I said cover your ears.
Come here, deputy.
See, if you would have covered your ears, you wouldn't have been down, but you know, you didn't listen to me.
Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Falls End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up.
What does that say?
Protect me!
Ah, fuck. I'm sorry.
Don't do that again.
I'm sorry.
I got some news for you.
What?
Now, these people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Yeah, let's go to the pig's farm.
Lord.
Okay, that's what he said, the pig's farm, right.
Give us the strength to do it.
Power of yes. I'm sorry. I'd rather... I see something better. Out of here.
I thought I was done for.
Nice ad.
Whoa now.
Fuck.
Thank Christ you were.
No, 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 no.
What?
Fuck y'all. Oh shit, that was a grenade. Boomer, come get me. Come on, come on, buddy. Come get me. Lick my elbow. Make me feel better. Boomer, go! Oh, no, no! No, I'm not. I'm dead. Oh, shit. Yeah, guys, I can't stay up much longer. I'm tired. Y'all have a good night. I'm going to live stream this. I'll try to do it tomorrow before I go to work. But hopefully y'all enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. I'll see you in the next one.